Boss. This is the end of the Copras. You've got to live on. You're the only one left. I'm off. To join the Sot. Mission Control, do you read me? I'm coming home. I see the Earth.
You want to save? Snake, have you ever seen On the Beach? It's about the survivors of the Third World War. The entire Northern Hemisphere is obliterated in a nuclear holocaust, and it's only a matter of time before the few survivors left in the Southern Hemisphere are poisoned by the deadly fallout. Their only hope is an American nuclear submarine that escapes to the Southern Hemisphere. They set out for the Arctic to investigate the fallout. The movie came out in 59, and the year that the war was supposed to happen was 1964. In other words, this year.
Nice warning. Let's hope it stays just a movie.
Good. You've finally made it inside Groznygrad.
Finally.
Stay alert. This is the enemy's main base. The security here is on a scale you haven't encountered yet.
No kidding.
Your objective is the weapons lab. It's the giant building in the center of the fortress. Sokolov is in the west wing of that building. To get into the area where Sokolov is imprisoned, you'll need to find Major Rykov, steal his clothes, and disguise yourself as him. Rykov is supposed to be in the east wing of the weapons lab. Start out by sneaking into the east wing of the weapons lab, then neutralize Rykov and take his clothes. The weapons lab is to the northeast of the area you're in now. Head northeast.
That's damn good. That's damn good.
Speak. Even in our country.
What's wrong?
Shh. Speak.
The door will open with frequency 145.86.
Good. You've infiltrated the East Wing. Rykov should be somewhere in that building. Take him down and steal his clothes.